What do you find in men's trousers and on billiard tables?
Pockets!
Well, that's not the answer I was expecting, but gentlemen, it's a cue for a song.
Well, sing, you booger, sing!
A poor old snooker player stood with hand on cue. His balls before him, red, yellow, black and blue. A cruel barman, he sneered and dimmed the light. Please leave those balls alone, you'll play no more tonight. The chalk-stained veteran, he turned with anxious gaze. His game half over, his balls still on the baize. His eyes, they filled with tears, his heart with pain. And as they flung him out, he sang this sad refrain.
Oh please, don't take my balls away. I used to play with them at least 10 times a day. Once they were lovely, but now they're old and grey. Oh please don't take my precious balls away.
The busty barmaid, an Irish last name Mabel, said, pick your balls up, please, don't leave them on the table. Though I have travelled far from the Dublin shore, I've never seen such dirty old balls before.
Oh, please, don't take my balls away. I used to play with them at least 10 times a day. Once they were lovely, but now they're old.
It's cruel winter, outside the blizzard squalls. Oh, landlord, give me time to pocket all my balls. The icy wind doth blow, and if I roam, I may not have my balls when I get home.
Oh, please, don't take my balls away. I used to play with them at least 10 times a day. Once they were lovely, but now they're old and grey. Oh, please don't take my precious balls away.
Next day they found him, the snow lay all around. They searched in vain, too late, his balls could not be found. They laid him by the fire, they watched him thaw. Then through the chilblains, he sang this song once more.
Oh please, don't take my balls away.